by Scott T. Sterling. This year's We Can Survive benefit concert was already a star-studded extravaganza, but fans were delighted by a surprise set from One Direction alumni, Niall Horan. Related: Niall Horan shares acoustic version of Flicker title track backstage at the show. Horan was excited to talk about his new life as a solo artist, captured on his recently released full-length debut, Flicker. "I'm very excited to have the album out now," the singer said in his distinctive Irish brogue, admitting that he has yet to purchase it for himself. "I do really want to get it on vinyl," Horan shared. "I have quite the vinyl collection at home, so to have my own in that collection would be a nice little touch. I've been basically trying to give my mom all the different styles. She wants the deluxe version, she wants the normal one, she wants the vinyl, she wants the posters, so I've been trying to organize her first, and then I'll organize myself." The singer also revealed that his mom has a special room dedicated to him and his myriad career accomplishments. "There's awards in there, plaques and everything, it's great," he beamed. Horan went on to talk about his live shows, and finally getting to share the songs from Flicker with his fans. "I've got about 10 or 15 shows to do across the States and one in Canada across November. Then I come back next year and tour the world, which I'm really excited about. I've been sitting on these songs and this album for a long time, so to finally get out there, slide it across the table to the fans and then, in turn, to go on tour is a very exciting prospect. I'm really looking forward to it."